Wanna believe that you don't have a bad bone in your body, but the bruises on your ego make you go wow, 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 yeah. Wanna believe that even when you're stone cold, you're sorry. Tell me why you gotta be so out of your mind, on ya. I know you're choking on your fears. Already told you I'm right here. I will stay by your side every night. I don't know where you hide from the one and close your eyes to the one mess up and lie to the one that you love. When you know you can cry to the one, always confide in the one you can be kind to the one that you love.
Already figured out, me and the team at OWNU, we are dropping our very own casual clothing line, and I cannot begin to tell you how excited I am to finally be able to share this with you guys. I have been teasing, you know, sneak peeking in some clothes here and there, and I've got loads of questions every time, so finally I am able to share this with you. Everything that I will be showing you today, the whole clothing line, will be dropping at 5 p.m. BST and 6 p.m. European time, 18:00 Svensk Tid, and I will try to put all the... It's really hard to, you know, the worldwide time isn't my best side, but I will put everything that you need to know in the description below, as always. We have two boxy tees, we have two cropped zippers, and we have one oversized sweatshirt. These products, you can basically wear these products to wherever you want to go. That's why it's like a lifestyle, casual clothing. Probably not to wedding, but you can probably pull that off anyway. You know me, I love the oversized look. I live for the oversized look. So basically what I wanted to create with this whole clothing line is that I wanted to be comfortable, but I still wanted to have a good quality, which all these pieces truly do. They have such good quality, and obviously, as you can see, they're oversized, so they're definitely unisex and can be worn both by girls and boys. I'm wearing size small in all pieces. Let's start with the boxy tee. The boxy tee will be dropping in two different colors. This is the stonewashed black, and I call this like a creamy gray, but it's also like a gray stonewashed t-shirt with a black logo, and we have a white logo on the black one. I really wish that you can feel the quality of this t-shirt. On the outside, it's really, really soft, and on the inside, it's just like really comfortable and nice. I don't like it when the inside of t-shirts and shirts are like really, really soft. You know, when you get those, when you have been wearing a new t-shirt the first time and you have never washed it, and you take it off and you're like all black small dots everywhere because you have been maybe sweating a little bit. You know what I mean? This doesn't have that. So that's actually something that I thought of, because I really don't like that. On the inside we have a label, and there you can see that I'm wearing a size small. So I'm gonna try to show you both t-shirts. This is again the black stonewashed boxy tee, and again they are both thicker in the material than like a regular cotton t-shirt, which I really, really like because it gives it so much more quality. And I love how the arms are a little bit longer, and just like the overall, the oversized look. It's just, I love it so much. That's the front, and that's the back. And it's just so easy to grab a t-shirt, a pair of sneakers, obviously some kind of bottoms as well, leggings or jeans, and just a pair of sneakers and you're ready to go. Wear it to the gym, wear it in the gym, wear it grocery shopping, whatever you like. I'm going to switch to the other one. Now this is, as I call it, the creamy gray stonewashed t-shirt with the black logo. And again, both these are exactly the same, just different colors. I love this one, it's so pretty. Over to the cropped zipper. This one, I got so many questions about this one. I love it so much. And just like simple, basic gray, and it looks so good. We have, I'm gonna try to show you the details. We have the OWNU logo right there. And then we have zipper all the way up. And the neck is high, which I really like. This fit, love it. And you can just wear it however you like. And you can also wear it kind of low, which I also love. Then it's just that you can't just open it like this. You can open it all the way down and have that look. You can also pull it in like this if you want it more like detailed over your waist. Pull it out how you like. And then I used to just do like that. Or if you want to tuck it in, it's up to you what you prefer. Love this sweater, it's so nice. And then you can just pull it all the way up and have it just straight if you like that style. We're gonna do a, just compare these two, like color wise, so you can see that this one is a light gray color and this is more like a creamy gray. Do you know, do you see what I mean now when I say creamy gray? It's more of a beige, grayish, warm gray. You know what I mean, trendy. We're gonna try the black one on as well because the cropped zipper comes in both black and gray. The black one, I don't really know what to say, guys. I love this black zipper. Again, you can pull it in the waist if you like and still have the logo there. It's a little bit more discreet, but it's still there. She's still there, saying the OWNU name, and then zipper all the way up. Same with the high neck. I was gonna say all the way around, but obviously, yes, all the way around. I love this one. This piece. I think this is my favorite one. Or is it? But I really like the gray one as well. It's really hard to design, but this one, you know, to a pair of just distressed jeans or leggings, you're ready to go wherever you want to go. Love it. And that's the look. It's really hard for me to see in the camera, but I probably have to lighten up. Lorik has to lighten up the light a little bit. But it is a really, like, this design, I'm telling you. I'm gonna take on the last piece or the last item for today. This is also my favorite. I can't really decide. They're all so, so great. And as I said, this is only the beginning. I've also chosen colors that you can mix and match to whatever you want to wear. If you want to wear a pair of really yellow leggings, you can. If you want to wear them to blue jeans, you can. So I wanted them to match everything that you possibly can mix them with, but also keep that casual clothing and definitely the comfortable clothes and high quality, because in the end high quality is what we want. I'm gonna try and take on the last piece. So the last one is the oversized sweatshirts. This one, I love it. what I wanted to say, because I think that, I don't know if a lot of people react about this, talk about this, know about this. I don't know if a lot of people think about this type of, you know what I mean. I'm gonna try to show you. What I don't like is that when the inside of the sweatshirts or even the crop tops are fluffy. Can you see? I'm gonna try to show you. Hold on. Do you see the material? It's a little bit like fluffy, and this makes you, it makes you, myself, I can only speak about myself, but that makes me sweat more. And I don't like when the fluff is stuck to my body, as we talked about before, like small dots everywhere. Mine is more like this. I'm gonna try to, do you see it? Do you see it? That's the material on the inside of all these pieces, including the one that I'm wearing now. I love this material so much better because it feels like, I don't like the fluff. Simple as that. Now, for the oversized sweatshirts, this is the one. We have a logo on the side of the arm. Still a little bit discreet, but it's still, okay, this is probably not so discreet, but it's still not over everything. It's on the arm, and I really love to have, that is a really nice detail. I'm gonna show you a close-up. There you go. And this is the fit of the oversized sweatshirt. Details, same as the crop tops, also has this end of the arms. And this one has it all the way around here as well. So you can easily just tuck it in if you want this look instead. You can wear it like that. I think this one is my favorite one. It's really hard for me to decide. So that was all the pieces that I wanted to show you today. I can't believe that this is finally happening. I'm so excited, and I'm so excited to hear what you guys think about the clothes. So as I said, two boxy t-shirts, two different cropped zippers, and one oversized sweatshirt. All will be live at 6 p.m. European time, 18:00 Svensk Tid, and 5 p.m. BST. And all the others, I'm gonna write them in the description below. It's really hard to learn the time over the whole world. Can anyone do that? I don't know. I can't. Thank you for watching today's video, and I really hope that you liked it. I hope that you are as excited as I am over these products, finally. Only the beginning. It will be good. It will be good, and I really think that you're gonna love them as much as I do. I really hope so. So thank you for watching. Have an awesome day. I see you soon. And when, please tag me when you get the pieces to your house or to your home. Please tag me so I can know what you think about the stuff. Tag me, tag on you, and let us know what you like. We have done these clothes for you, and we want your feedback. We want to listen. If there's something else that you want, please let us know, and we can continuing doing awesome stuff together, because this is truly so awesome. So again, thank you so much for the love and support. I love you guys. Happy shopping. I see you soon.